friends, my name is Maria Jones. I'm currently in BCom student of Marine College. So as a part of my non-grade course, I opt for fabric. So today I'll show you how to do this this picture, how to do this embroidery for this picture.
So we are going to start this embroidery. So I already copied this picture for to this cloth. So we have to start this from the stem. So this is called running stitch. As you can see, all the stem is completed. Now we are going to do the leaf. This is how it looks after we completing some flowers and some leaves. Now we are going to do this leaf. Start from the corner of this leaf. Opposite direction. Now you can see one leaf is completed. This stitch is called fish bond. After completing all our leaves, we are going to put a knot at the back. So knot. Tie. You can cut using scissors. I'll show you how to do this lacy daisy flowers. Start from the middle. is same as this chain stitch. One petal is complete. Next side, start from the middle, same as chain. Next petal is also completed. Lock the petal there. Start from the middle, same as in chain stitch. Next petal is also completed. This is how it looks after we completing all the flowers. Now we are going to do this French knot at the middle. French knot, first take it from the back side. One, two. Take it from the back side. Need it here. Just roll it. Now you can see French knot here. For doing French knot for this flower, keeping the back side. Needle here, draw thread to it, pull it down. Yeah, all the flowers and French knot is completed. Now we are going to do satin stitch for the circles. So satin, needle down here. From here, needle down here, continuous this process, start from here, put the needle here, then pull it down. This is how it looks after we're completing all the flowers and stems and those circles. This also changed it, this pink color. Here I use the mixer shade of the pink. It's fully complete. You can see it's very beautiful. So I hope you guys understand about how to do this. Thank you.